I consider science to be the study of the natural world.
Science is really a very public, open endeavor.
I think everyone, just to function in this world, needs to know some science. You need to understand what science is and have some sense of when you have good science and when you have bad science.